So I created this flying machine in Besiege, but the problem is that when I actually go to use it, it corkscrews. I do not know how to cancel this. I read through a couple forum posts and they suggested that the rotor blades, the propeller blades, be opposite one another. So this one, see, we've got this side, and then the same side is on the bottom on the other propeller. But I still can't get the two to cancel out. It's getting really annoying for me. Is there any way to fix this?